I know, in need of a CAT scan, got some special accommodations at Brookfield Zoo. Layla, a black rhinoceros, has had problems breathing and is too big to move, so they brought a portable CAT machine to her into her habitat. It's believed she's the first of her species to undergo such testing. The scans revealed tissue above her molars was causing an obstruction. Now vets can take steps to get her breathing right.